Once upon a time, in a castle far, far away, a beautiful queen decided something as she sat sewing at her window.
I want a child as black as ebony, as white, as red as blood, and as white as snow.
Before 3 years had passed, she had just that. She named the child Snow White. Unfortunately, after a few years, the mother became gravely ill and died a few days later. The king, still grieving, married again to an evil queen who owned a magic mirror. She asked her mirror this every day, and the mirror always answered the same way, until one day. The huntsman did not want to kill poor Snow White, but he knew he must do as his queen commanded. The huntsman gave the queen the heart of a deer he had killed in the woods, and she was satisfied, thinking it was Snow White's heart. Meanwhile, Snow White was wandering through the woods when she saw a nice cottage. And so the queen murdered the huntsman and ran off to take care of Snow White herself. The queen was determined not to mess up again. She prepared the deadliest trick yet.
Oh, is it safe? Yes, it's perfectly safe. Oh, that was shallow. My scarf was
Let's talk this over. It's not like we're dead. Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead. Held up so high on such a breakable thread. You were all the things I thought.
Just as I thought there was no hope left, a handsome prince came along.